Friday, time to treat yourself. In this episode, I'm going to make bounty bars. Coconut, chocolate, and condensed milk is all you need to make these delicious bars. Let's get started. Take desiccated coconut, condensed milk, splash of vanilla essence. Give it a good mix so that it combines well. Line a tray with parchment paper and then transfer the coconut mixture. Spread it evenly and press with a spatula. Here it is. I'm going to pop this tray into the freezer for 30 minutes. Using a knife, scrape the edges so that it comes out clean. Now, I'll cut it into rectangles. You saw we got perfect rectangles, that's the reason we placed the coconut mixture. Take one portion and give it an oval shape, just to resemble the store-bought bounty bars. Look at this. I'll be using dark chocolate chips. You can also use a little chocolate if you want. Take chocolate chips in a microwave safe bowl. Add coconut oil. Coming to melting of chocolate, you can melt it on the stove using the double boiling method or melt it in the microwave. I'm going to microwave it for 30 seconds. Mix it well until you get a silky smooth consistency. Coconut oil adds a nice shine to the chocolate. Take the coconut bar and immerse it in the melted chocolate. Using a fork, coat it nicely. Take it out and shake well to remove extra chocolate. Then place it on a parchment paper. Butter paper helps these bars to come out easily. Drizzle some more chocolate. I'm going to pop this into the refrigerator for 30 minutes to set. Look at these. They are all ready to eat. Chocolate bars are very close to the real bounty bars you'll ever get, and it just takes a few minutes to make. Give it a try and surprise your little ones and your family. I'm sure they're going to love it. You can store these in any airtight container and it will last for a week. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed watching it. Subscribe to Akshay Foods. Eat healthy and stay happy. See you next time. Bye-bye.